guys, we are the Football Blog. I'm Sid.
And I'm Chris. And we are going to show you how this will be around the world.
Let's get started.
Now, there are two types of around the world. One is the juggling one and one is the stall. And that's what we are going to show you. The foot stall around the world is more easier than the normal one, which is juggling.
Yeah.
So what you basically have to do is take the ball into a foot stall and bend the knee of your weaker foot and then at the end rotate the ball around it.
Beautiful.
Hope you guys like this video and hope it was helpful to you guys.
Please like, share, comment, subscribe.